Hello, I didn't see you there. My name is Jürgen Kolbstein. Please, allow me to show you my laboratory. This is my lab, where I study physics at the University of Berlin. You see, my special assignment right now is to see how electricity works in space, more specifically a vacuum. So that is why I'm using cathode ray tubes that look nothing like this right here. But this is just for like little visual example, yes? So I'm using that, and one peculiar thing I've discovered is that when the electron rays go through a perforated cathode ray tube, they race towards the other side and they glow, and they glow. But the more vacuumized the vacuum is, the more stuff you take out of it, the darker the outside of that ray gets. And of course I'm thinking, what is that? Well, because we know that ray that is glowing is made of electrons that are highly excited and moving very quickly. And so that is part of this cathode ray tube, this thing I am calling canal rays, because a canal, and it moves through the perforated little dots in the cathode ray tube. And I'm thinking that these dark rays, these canal rays, are made of something other than electrons or neutrons, because they're going the opposite side. Yes, and so that means that it has to have an opposite charge. Well, maybe, I don't know. People don't quite credit me with discovering the proton, because I just found something that's made entirely of them, but not quite them. And perhaps my discovery shall lead to some fundamental theory that leads to the discovery of how everything works. And you know, maybe that's important, maybe that isn't. I don't know, that's up to you. But anyway, that's me, Jürgen Kolbstein. I'm building stuff. I'm a physicist. Who cares? Get out of my laboratory. I'm very busy.